Girls basketball team is playing well right now. They've won 7 of their last 9 games with wins over Sandia, Las Cruces, and Cleveland during that stretch. A player to keep your eyes on for the next couple years is Alexa Romano. She's only a freshman and the next big thing for the Bears.
She's not a normal freshman. She keeps everything in perspective. I mean, on the floor, I throw a lot of stuff at her, so, you know, she is definitely our go-to player, both on the offensive, defensive end.
It's been different. It's been a huge step up from middle school, because middle school we don't really do much, but it's been really fun and exciting so far.